Let's look at some of the differences between a nylon and a steel strung acoustic guitar.
A steel string acoustic has six metal strings and is used in a lot of modern and classic music. Its sound is more bright and projected. A nylon string acoustic predates its steel string counterpart and is more associated with classical music, but has become more popular with some modern guitar bands. Its sound is more mellow and warm. A steel string acoustic is the more used type of guitar, but can be slightly more difficult to learn on because of their harder strings, whereas the nylon has softer strings, so it may be easier to start or begin. While any type of music can be played on either, each tend to work better, sound-wise, with specific genres and styles. For example, a steel string works with singer-songwriters, and for more classical pieces, a nylon works great.
While both do sound slightly different to each other, they both can be played pretty much exactly the same way, so it's really just about which one you prefer the sound of, and the feel of course.